Alrighty, I'm going to compare these two cymbals right here. First is the A Custom 17 inch, and then we have the 15 A Custom 15 inch. And just want you to listen to it and tell me what you like about it or you don't. And if you notice anything that's out of the ordinary, let me know. Alright, let's check it out. Thanks for watching.